We're committed to net zero emissions because it's good for business and it's good for the planet. By developing products in collaboration with our customers, we can reduce the footprint and by that make them more sustainable and at the same time make our product more attractive to the market. A good example is electrification in mining. Electrification in mining drives sustainability and business hand in hand, which is very good for the customer, it's good for us. And by electrifying the mine, you can reduce the energy consumption, you reduce the ventilation and it becomes a better workplace, a better environment for the employees down in the mine. Digital twins is very interesting. By making a digital copy of something that you want to manufacture and machine, you can save a lot of time, you can save material, but you also save your tools. And when you then manufacture it in real life, you will get the perfect result straight away and less waste and less energy consumed. 3D printing is an exciting green technology because some shapes are very difficult to manufacture and 3D printing gives us the option to create these complex shapes. So if you 3D print something for the aerospace industry, you can make it lightweight, very strong. And by doing that, you reduce fuel consumption in an airplane. The Sandvik purpose is we make the shift, advancing the world through engineering. And you cannot advance the world through engineering without making the world more sustainable at the same time. Business and sustainability going hand in hand.